What's up, guys? As you can tell, it snowed in Texas. I don't know how, but it did. And by snow, I mean it's more like ice. He's right. It's all frozen and it's all little balls. But you know how I said my clutch is slipping, my Subaru? Yeah, I don't care. It's snow. I haven't been able to play in the snow with this, so we're gonna go take it out. We've already been taking it out. My front lip is destroyed. I need to remake that. My whole front end's frozen. That's okay. I don't care. Right now we're getting gas with Sean, and then we're gonna go find another spot to go play around with, and hopefully I can get some clips. I don't know if I'll be able to get some yet. It's kind of dark, and we're trying to find a place where we're not gonna get in trouble or get caught. So we'll see. But hopefully we can do something, because I want to go play some.
Hopefully I can get my gas cap open.
Oh yeah.
It's popped.
That's popped?
That's popped. You wanna go pop it again for me? It's on the lower left-hand side by the seat.
Nope.
Nah.
I got a pop gun.
Just keep a hold on it.
There he goes.
Okay.
It's all snow. The wheelhouse are full of snow.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What do you expect?
I'm so cold. I really hope we get to go play some more, because I don't want it to end just yet.
Damn, here's all the pain. He's actually really good at this.
Whoops.
Actually, your roof is going to be a lot easier.
No!
Why?
I want it.
You want it?
Yeah, it's my new vinyl wrap.
It's your new vinyl wrap.
Yeah, I'm going white.
Did you hear that?
It's my new vinyl wrap. I'm going white.
You did it. Why not?
I still can't see out the back window.
Does your defroster
on? No, it does. I just don't have it on. I have it on my hand because my hands are freezing. Yeah, my back's still frozen too.
Road hitting bumps just going flop.
Stop
flop,
it! Flop. Stop it!
Can you put him?
Oh yeah, he's got a vlog.
That's.
Oh, you got a vlog?
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude,
I got.
Yeah,
trying
so
to anyway.
Right there.
I got this for you.
Will you stop it? No! Stop it! It's already messed up. Leave it frozen.
How messed up it is right
leave it frozen. Just leave it frozen.
It's all.
You just.
It's
all just
I fixed it. I fixed it.
Look!
Fixed
look! It. You chipped it. You chipped it.
That was in the ice.
That surf, that damage
the
there.
Ice,
the damage is from you.
That.
You owe me a new lip. Actually, no. You owe me a new mirror. Wait, which it's this one.
I still do owe you. Don't break it. It's frozen. It's frozen. Don't break it.
Oh, what happened there?
I bumped it and it fell off. It was just the cover, though. The mechanism was still there.
Well, I mean, he's got a good mirror over there.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
But it's black.
That's okay. Yeah, I can take the plastic cover off and then just.
I told you, there was a pretty close set for 100. I was gonna buy them.
Got them twin turbos right here, boys. Them twin turbos. That's what those are. You know I'm all about that twin turbo life. Is he about that twin turbo life? No, he's not, because he's a loser.
Whisper, that lingers.
is where we filmed the truck.
Hello.
These aren't the best dreads right now, but we're trying to make it work with what we got, so hopefully we can make some good clips. I doubt it, but this is still fun. Still fun. Well, I hit a pole. It wasn't bad, but I hit it. Whoops. It's just, from what I can tell, it's just damage there, and I pushed the bumper off right here. But other than that, it's good. So it's okay. I lost the fog light too. It's off. But it's not bad. I'm getting a new bumper, so I'm not entirely worried about it. I'll go see if I can find the little thing that I hit. I barely missed it too. Or barely hit it too. I'm so sad. Darn it. It like caught traction. It like caught traction and then it slipped.
You can see where the eyes came off.
Yeah. So that's the one that I hit. Hey, there's little paint chips.
Paint flakes.
And it's moved a little bit.
It moved a little bit. That's from my car.
From your bumper.
Whoops. Well, before I get into too much trouble, we're gonna probably head back to my house so I can fix the bumper before it falls off when I drive it next time. I had too much fun, as you can tell. I think we had too much fun. Hopefully I can make something out of this. I don't know yet. Ah, oh, that's a bummer. Well, that's a good bummer, because now I have an excuse to buy a front bumper. Oh well.
It might just blow back up, we don't know.
It'll probably blow back up, but I want a new bumper, so it's an excuse.
Ooh. Okay, so let's see how bad it is. Just nice little gap. And then my dented front lip and a broken fog light. It's all okay. It's all good. I'm not worried about it. I'll have to check to see if anything else is broken in the morning. Well, it is the next day after the little accident, I guess you can call it. And I was gonna go out there and make another sectionist video explaining like what happened or how bad the damage is, but it's still frozen outside and the whole bumper is frozen on the car, so I won't be able to do that in this video, sadly. So I guess stay tuned for the next video whenever I actually get to pull the front bumper off and see what all is damaged. Hopefully it's nothing serious, but for now it's just gonna sit out there in the snow being frozen, because it's too cold for me to get out there and work on it, and I don't have any zip ties right now. I've got to steal some from my brother, so yeah. Sad day. Hopefully it's not too terrible. I don't think it is. I think just push the bumper off and I can pull it off and fix it. Well, don't do what I did, because that was dumb, but it was really fun and I enjoyed it. If y'all also enjoyed it, leave a thumbs up. If you think me being stupid was fun, I agree, it was fun. But alright, I'll see you on the next one, guys. Later.